So again, today is Wednesday, December 23rd, 2020. Never thought in my lifetime. Anyway, welcome to my reading of positive words. Welcome to my journey of acceptance. All right. The music today is Scott Buckley, Revere. I love Scott Buckley's music. I feel it goes well. I can do mellow like this, or he's got some more upbeat ones that remind me of like climbing a mountain, which reminds me of life. So, but this one's more quiet and mellow. I have not been used this song yet, so let's see how it goes. Anyway, I am moving through my day with gratitude. I am grateful. I am grateful for all that I am. I am grateful for all that is my life. And I am grateful for all that I have yet to receive. I am secure in my path. I am a wondrous soul. This body is my vessel. I am just a traveler through this life. I am a multi-layered fluid soul. I am the rapture. I am pure potentiality. I am more than worthy. I am more than valuable. I am more than enough. Each of us takes part in the butterfly effect. We all create ripples in the lives of those who we touch. I am shifting the energy. I create a massive positive current. I am radiating positivity. I am leaving a positive mark on each person who I touch. I am walking in confidence. I am walking in light. I am walking in peace. I am walking in calm. I am looking forward to my future. I reflect on my past, but I am living in my now. I am letting go. I am open. I am holding the power of my future. I am imagining. I am creating. I am shaping. I am prosperous. I am speaking in a clear and calm manner. I am utilizing my talents and creativities to the fullest extent. I am taking the steps necessary to achieve my goals. I am moving forward in positivity. I am trusting in the universe. I am trusting in myself. I am seeing clearly. I am aware. I am life. I am hopeful. I am optimistic. My soul is light. My spirit is melody. I am taking this moment to stop, to breathe, to appreciate the beauty that is this life. I am one with nature. I am grateful. I am talented. I am creative. I am successful. I am resourceful. I am creating each moment unfolding in front of me. Each moment is new and of my own making. I am positivity. I am prosperous. I am opening my soul to the universe and accepting all that is being offered. The universe is plentiful. I am listening. I am acceptance. I am adding worth. I am expanding my perspective. I am patient. I am unafraid. I am I am moving toward my purpose with a positive, confident ease. I am serenity. I am intuitive. I am confident. I am breathing with ease. I am accepting who I am. I am an amazing soul. I am healthy. I am happy. I am inhaling positivity. I am exhaling negativity. I am radiant. My soul is eternal. I am facing every moment with a confident peace in my soul. I am radiating positivity. I am radiating thankfulness. I am appreciating the beauty that is life. I am wholly living in this moment. When I find myself outside of this moment, I stop. I breathe. I lead myself back as I would lead a child to safety. I am treating myself with the kindness that I show others. I am kind. I am giving. I am generous. I am insightful. I am trusting and I am following my instincts. I am responsible for the way that I feel. I am peace. I am calm. I am my exceptional self. I am my own person. I am uniquely me. I am adding value. I am adding worth. I am aware of my imperfections. They are the beauty that I am. I am perfectly imperfect. With a holistic focus, I have broken the chain. There is no longer dysfunction, anger, hate, distrust, or fear in my life. I am unafraid. I am the creator of my light. I am free. forgiveness. Mistakes to me are rain is to nature. They are contributing to my growth. I am growing. I am change. I am in constant movement. I am resilient. I am rising above the chaos, moving through the darkness and into the light with ease. My life is full of optimism. My life is full of color, light, and joy. I am the creator of my light. I am all colors. I am illumination. I am the rapture. My soul is guiding me on my ultimate life path, and I am listening. I am evolving. I am the architect and I am the builder of my truth. The strength in my spirit and the peace in my soul are creating an unfaltering foundation. I am grounded. I am in this moment. I am taking the time to stop, to be quiet, to just be. I am okay. I am more than okay. I am more than enough. I am exquisite. I am recognizing and then releasing things that cause me discomfort and pain as they are of limited value. I am reflective. I am releasing. I am letting go. I am not expecting others to understand me completely, nor do I expect them to know my truth. That is okay. No one knows another completely, and I am causing no intentional harm. I am making a conscious choice to be a benefit to the universe. I am assisting others. I am adding value. I am adding worth. I am keeping my body healthy through exercise and by eating nutritious foods. I am releasing gluttony. I am releasing envy. I am keeping my mind healthy through rest and meditation. I am reflection. I am keeping my spirit and my soul healthy through positive thought. I am positivity. I am living an amazing life. Each thought that I think is creating my beautiful future. I am where I need to be at this moment in time. I am putting my hands to my heart. I'm feeling the warmth that my body generates. I am opening my mind's eye and radiating positivity and thankfulness into the universe. I am grateful. I am grateful for all that I am. I am grateful for all that I have been given. I am grateful for all that I have yet to be. This life is an amazing life, and this day is. Anyway, thanks again for joining me. Blessings, beautiful soul. You know, I go here a lot and shoot video. I did discover a new place, which was at the beginning of this video, but, and I thought about it, you know, how the scenery is kind of the same, but every time it's different. Every time. Because it's nature. And again today, the sea lion was out, or not today, I did this yesterday, but the sea lion is out somewhere at some point in the videos. I have decided I will name him Henry. And sometimes there's two of them, so when they're both there, it's Henry and Blanche. So if you ever hear me talking about Henry, like, here's Henry, it's because the sea lion is in the bay here. They like to hang out. This is just amazing to me that this is where I am. The rest of all this stuff is just noise. Yeah. And I mean, I've been creating a lot and making a new turtle. When I'm done with them, I'll show them. But I'm making a turtle and an owl because there's a pot shop that I go to. And I took them something once, and then I didn't have enough guts to ask them if they liked my work and if I could bring in more. And finally, the manager said to me, she asked me, "Oh, it's you. Are you going to bring in some more stuff?" She told me to bring it in after the first of the year, so I've been working on it. And it's funny to me that I didn't trust in who I was, you know? I mean, we have to trust in who we are because that's all we've got. So, you know. Anyway, okay, I'm going to go wake up my dude because we have to walk the doggos today. The chaos begins. Anyway, peace out. See you Friday. Thanks for joining me on my journey. Hope the music wasn't too weird.